Page 118. Unit 12. Fabulous food. Lesson A. Eating habits. 1. Getting started. B. Listen. Ellen is leaving a message for her parents. What is her problem? Which plate of food does Ellen think is right for Amy? For Juan? For David?
We're not home right now.
Please leave a message.
Hi, Mom and Dad. I need some help fast. I invited some friends for dinner tonight, and I don't know what to cook. Amy's a vegetarian, so she doesn't eat meat, fish, cheese, or eggs. I guess she just eats a lot of fruits and vegetables, and maybe rice. Juan's on a diet. He can't eat much rice, bread, or pasta, but he eats a lot of meat, cheese, eggs, and vegetables, like carrots and cucumbers. And David is picky. I mean, he doesn't eat many vegetables. And he's allergic to milk and shellfish. But he likes potatoes. Oh, and bananas. Please call me. Bye.